Hello everyone. So in this video I am going to talk about spasticity versus rigidity. Okay, so let's have some idea about muscle tone. What is muscle tone? So tension in muscle during resting position, okay, that is known as a general muscle tone terms. Now various type of muscle tones. So first that is hypertonia and second that is hypotonia. In hypertonia we have two, spasticity and rigidity, both are condition of hypertonic muscles. And second type hypotonia, in that we have a flaccidity. Now let's talk a difference between spasticity and rigidity. Both are hypertonic conditions, but some difference are present. First we talk about spasticity. First difference, it depends on both amplitude and velocity. Comparison to that, rigidity doesn't depend on amplitude and not on velocity also. Second difference, spasticity has a clasp nice response. That means in that during a moment, suddenly increase muscle tone, which is seen. So that response known as clasp knife response. Comparison to that, rigidity has cogwheel type of rigidity, lead pipe, decorticate and decerebrate rigidity. Third difference, in spasticity suddenly increase in muscle tone during movement, but rigidity same muscle tone throughout the range of motion. So this is a three major difference. Now fourth difference, that is in spasticity it affect only one muscle groups, that is antagonist, and rigidity affect both flexor and extensor muscle groups. That means we can say agonist and antagonist also. Fifth difference, that is spasticity has hyperreflexia, with comparison to that rigidity has hyporeflexia. Spasticity in that clonus is present, but in rigidity no clonus is present. Seventh number difference, that is in spasticity there is absence of tremor, but in rigidity presence of tremor. In spasticity symptoms of chronic hemiparesis, and it is a UMN type of lesion. Rigidity, it is a symptoms of Parkinson disease. Ninth number difference, in spasticity it is seen generally in pyramidal tract lesions. Comparison to that, rigidity seen in extrapyramidal lesions. So this all are about the difference between spasticity and rigidity. Thanks for watching.